Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing a heavily updated dino system. I say heavily updated, it's worth bearing in mind. Before we start the game is still in alpha. I have played this game before, it's off in the single episode dinosaur games somewhere. The basic idea is it's trying to be a far more realistic, survival-based, top-down dinosaur game than most dinosaur games there are knocking about these days. Very exciting. The guy who developed it sent me another copy, he's a lovely, lovely fella. I'm going to link the links to the Dino System website and all that kind of malarkey down below, so if you guys want to go check it out, you can do that. This is still all very placeholder, settings doesn't work right now. We are going to stay on easy, because last time I played this game, the game wrecked my face. But I have been told it's been updated to be far more understandable and stuff, to the point where you don't necessarily need a tutorial anymore, and the tutorial has actually been removed. Oh, it looks different. Oh, it looks very different. Oh, cool. It's a lot brighter anyway. So press tab to learn the game basics. Okay. Dino System is an ecosystem simulation and survival game. Everything in the game is alive. Plants grow with sunlight, spread seeds, die. Animals compete for food, mate, get old. Seasons, weather, temperature, disasters, lake formation, terrain fertility, and aridity is all simulated through complex variables. In this wild environment, you control a survivor. The survival mechanics are also very deep and require tinkering and planning. Try to survive as long as you can while preserving the delicate ecosystem balance. Controls. Jump, sprint. Okay, that's easy enough. E to equip and drop a weapon. Q to take an object in the right hand to carry it. So left hand wields stuff. F interacts with stuff and equips armor and eats food. Okay, try to sleep. Z. Tab opens and closes, pause the game, take screenshots, stop inspecting animal. Crafting. Some actions require you to wield a particular tool in order to work an object that is on the ground or to make a fire. If some conditions are not met, the game messages will show what is required to complete a task. That's good to know. Flints are used to build tools and weapons to make a fire. To carve a flint, wield a stone. So you press E, that wields instead of, yeah. Get very close to another stone, right mouse click and sharpen. I've been informed my priority should be to get a pelt. If I can get a pelt, wash it and use it to keep warm, because winter is coming and winter is bloody cold. Now, I don't think there's any... I don't know if there's meant to be sound and I've kind of just gone crazy, but it doesn't seem like there's any sound at this point in time. Hover the cursor on our... Okay, so what we need to do, we're gonna make a flint first, so let's wield a rock. And we need to go find another rock. Hello, Mr. Triceratops. Found nothing, what? Okay, there's some fruit there, we're gonna eat the fruit. Delicious. I'd like to have my rock back, please. I don't want the leaf, I want the rock. Okay, have I got the rock? Eh. Why do I keep dropping the rock? Come here, rock. Let's go. Right, we're looking for another rock so we can make some flint. The game is much better looking than it was last time anyway, let's put it that way. The trees and stuff, it's a lot more 3D looking. And there's my rock. So what we're going to do is we're going to right click and we're going to sharpen. And that should get us a flint. Unless I've gone crazy. Which is always a definite possibility. Okay, so we've got a flint. I guess we should... We've got some dung, that's good. Everyone wants a bit of dung. I guess we should... how do we make a fire? Flint in both hands. Right, okay, so we need to go find... I've still got my rock, so we need to go find another rock. And... We need to find another rock. Smash that one, make another flint. Put both together on, like leaves or something. That'll at least keep us a little bit warmer, I guess. And right mouse, I'm sweating. What? Maybe I should stop with my whole running around madly in the... middle of autumn. It's 25 blimmin degrees out. It's blimmin' hot, ladies and gentlemen. It's blimmin' hot. Right, I want to drop the rock, so I press E to do that. Yep, it's blimmin' hot. And I'm here trying to build a fire. There we go, got a leaf. Right, so we're going to pick up this leaf. Q. Put it here. Q. Q. E. My leaves, make fire, quickly. Where's my flint? Ah! Come here, come here. Why is my leaf escaping? Is it blowing away in the wind? I think it might be. It's really cool. Fire! I have created... My fire went out. I feel sorry for the developer of this game, because I'm like the last person who should be showing this kind of game off. I'm awful at this kind of thing. I should take a nap. You will do. I just want a fire first. Calm your boots, lad. Calm your boots. Come on, give me a leaf. It's full of leaves. I can see how full of leaves it is. Right, the plan... Come here. It's if I hide it behind the rock, then maybe it won't blow away. Yeah, see? Besson Slot's got some tricks up his... Oh, no, it's going. My leaf! No! Oh, God, right. Let's just go to bedtime by the rocks. It'll be fine. It's cold to sleep. Yeah, I figured it might be. Okay, how do I make an axe? Okay. Oh, right, okay. Flint big and a branch. So how do I make a big flint? Can I combine these, possibly? Eh. Big! Right, so we've got a big flint. I've got two big flints. Cool. And how else? What else do we need an axe for? Ugh. We just need a branch. Okay, let's go find a branch. It's 5 AM. I've stayed up all night because I'm bloody freezing. Ooh, he's made the rock shiny. That's nice. Can I go to sleep yet? Oh, there we go. It's 6 in the morning, I've just got a little weird sleeping pattern, that's fine. For God's sake. It would start raining now. Where's my flint gone? Although I can drink the rain. That's cool. Okay, I'm sorry, friend. I'm sorry. Press D to drink rain. Eh. Let's cram that. First back up. Lovely jubbly. Alright, that'll do. Let's take a nap. Under the shelter of the tree to protect us from the rainfall, you see? Very clever. Sclever? Don't know what sclever is. I was going for smooth, and then thought, you know, smooth's not right at all. This is the heist. I'm not trying to hit on the tree. Maybe I am trying to hit on the tree. The tree would be lucky. Putting that out there right now. I think I'm okay at the moment. It is pretty bloody cold. I'm going to try... I'm trying to help you out, buddy. I really am. I'd help if I knew where my other flint has disappeared off to. There we go. We've got a leaf, right? I don't want to drink the rain, I want you to put the leaf here. Oh, this is, why do you keep drinking? Am I pressing something? Ooh, I can jump. Fun. Okay, grab the flint. I think we're going to go hide under for a little bit, I suppose. Guide is at the top thing? Yep. We need to make, I want to make a weapon, because we need to make a weapon to get a pelt, and that's going to help us keep us a lot warmer. What's my calories like? Not great, not great. So what do we need? We need a branch. So how would I get a branch? Can I beat down the tree? Tree. Maybe I'll just have a look until we find one, I guess. But it's getting dark, and it's wet, and it's cold. I can't make a fire. Ah! Actually, we're gonna try. I'm gonna go grab a leaf. Come on, be good to me. Okay, there's my leaf. There it is. Stop drinking the rain. Am I pressing D by accident? I am, but W... It's the controls. I'm trying to press W and D to move, and you shouldn't... You don't need to. You just use W and S and you turn. That's why it keeps stopping to drink the rain. It's my fault, completely. Okay. So Q, put that down. Q and E to make a fire. Come back, Leaf! Why do you hate me so much? As soon as I try to set you on fire, you bloody do a runner. I'm so nice to you, and you're so mean to me. I just want an axe so I can go kill a bloody dinosaur. I mean, I love dinosaurs, but we're gonna kill them, because then it's something to do. You know? I need to survive. I care more about my survival than I do about dinosaurs. Come here! Come here! Oh, for God's sake. Right, we're going on a runner. Let's eat some fruit. Oh, it's F. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. My bad, really. Need a free hand. Oh, yeah, that probably makes sense. I was expecting him to just kind of lie on the ground and smash his face into it. It is time to make a fire, isn't it? Yeah, it bloody is. Oh, however. We're looking for a branch. Come on. Come on, beautiful. Although, while that leaf is there and not moving, this is a fantastic opportunity. Although, again, it is raining, which isn't a fantastic opportunity. If it stopped raining, I might be okay. But it's not. Come on, give me a branch, give me a branch. Fire! In the middle of the rainy atmosphere. Branch, that's what we're looking for. Right, okay, so we need that. And that. Let's get into cover. Come on. Again, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. It's completely my fault for being an idiot, basically. And axe. Oh, okay. And axe. There we go. There we go. Best in slots making moves. What? No! Axe. Apparently at the moment, fail states are random, but later on they're going to add like a full-on skill system, so if you craft more, you'll get better at crafting, all this kind of jazz. So it'll be less of an issue, this kind of malarkey in the future. Come on. Come on, beautiful. You can do it. I believe in you. You're muscle-bound. Look at you. You're ripped, sir. You're ripped. You can do this. Build a bloody axe for me. Please, I've been so nice to you. You've been so mean to me with this whole bloody tree thing. Oh my god. The problem is it's damaging my stuff every time. The flint is down to 50%. It was 60. I'm going to keep going, game. I'm not going to stop until I get a bloody axe. There we go, there we go. Right. Let's go to bed. Tomorrow, we wake up. We maybe go find some food and we hunt a dinosaur. Then we can clean it. Which I believe we might need a flint for. I'd like to be able to make a fire, but it's always bloody raining at the moment. But I'm dry again, so it's okay. Could definitely need food. Food is the main priority right now. Okay, and this is slightly creepy. Pelt cleaning. Pelts of animal carcasses need to craft clothes and other items. You need to clean it, wield a flint. Okay, so let's grab this flint, because we are going to need this as well. Okay. Spoiled fruit. The best kind of fruit. I'm not going to fight the big Triceratops because I suspect it'll kill me. I'm hopeful that if I keep... See, there's a bit of blood here. Is that blood? Ooh. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Time to run. Time to run. Time to run. Kill the Triceratops. Kill the Triceratops, not me. Ah! Fuck her off. No, I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. Ah! Trying to lead it to the Triceratops. Defend me, Triceratops! Defend me! Why aren't you defending me? Oh god! I'm bleeding! Whoppa! 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 This is all I can do. I don't know, my character's actually holding this. Oh, I'm okay. I survived. God knows how. T-Rex is horny? The T-Rex is horny? Okay, good to know. Oh, there's a carcass. But I want the carcass. Where's the T-Rex? I know you're bleeding, buddy, but I don't really know what to do about it. Gotta be honest. Can I make a bandage? Ah, why's the Triceratops killing me? Oh, everyone wants to kill me. And I'm so lovely, I don't deserve this kind of treatment. Oh my god, the carcass. Cool. Can we get a pelt? Yes, that's what we're looking for. Wrong weapon. I need flint. Bugger. So we need to get a flint. I can do that, right. We're going to leave our axe here. I'm going to survive as long as possible just to show you guys as much of the... Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Don't steal my axe. You're scary enough as it is. You don't need an axe to make this whole situation worse for me. What's the point in the... I don't know what the point in dung is. Maybe it's just there to be dung, basically. I need to do something. I need food. I need, like, a bandage. I'm not seeing anything about a bandage. I'm assuming there is a way to stop the bleeding, but I don't know how. Maybe I need to use leaves? Make, like, a wrap type of thing? Not that thirsty. I need another rock first. Let's get another rock. Get another rock, because we need another flint. Why do I need another flint? Oh, I just need a flint. I just don't have a flint anymore because they've all kind of vanished. Sharpen. Stone needed. How about this stone in my hand? What? Sharpen. I have stone. I'm using it. Wait, drop that one. Then do it. There we go. Okay, it's my phone for... There's a wield and there's an equip. Like, one of them's for, like, attacking, one of them's for, like, carving and stuff. I need to make sure I can tell the difference. I am bleeding like a crazy person. Maybe the pelt will help. Oh, bugger. Is he not hungry anymore? No, he's looking for food. He's just kind of giving up on me, seemingly. He's just fine by me. Ah! I was hoping I was hiding under the tree and he didn't spot me. He definitely did spot me. Aww. Cool. Enter the Switch to God mode. This gives you control over everything, so you can control the rainfall, the wind, all this kind of stuff. I think this is awesome. So we can make it really hot and see what effect it has on the dinosaurs, basically. I think that's a really cool idea. Oh my god, you can actually move the environment as well. How cool is this? That is dead clever. Rainfall. Rain, wind. Wahaha. Or something. Ankylosaurus, huh? Hello. Ankylosaurus female, wandering horny. Everyone's bloody horny. You're dead. You're not horny. It's hard to be horny when you're dead. He's looking for a female. Let's have a look. Can I spawn one in? That'd be cool. Oh, there is no female T-Rexes. There is a male Ankylosaurus, though, so if the horny female Ankylosaurus can find ourselves a male Ankylosaurus, who is around somewhere. Let's knock all these down a bit. I don't want the dinosaurs to die quite yet. And double speed. Let's have a little look, shall we? What have we got here? Can I move the dinosaurs? Let's find out. Come here, you. Eh. Yay! So I can put her next to the T-Rex and see what happens. Eh. T-Rex who appears to be asleep. Okay, so we're going to go try and find a mate for the Ankylosaurus, because there's a male Ankylosaurus hanging about somewhere in this game. I just need to find the little horny bugger and hope that he's horny as well, frankly. Although she'll probably force it on him anyway. Okay, she's asleep. She doesn't mind being dragged around the map, that's okay. This is really cool, this little, when you die, when you mess up as badly as I did, which is hard to do, admittedly. And I'm sure when the game's released, and I mean the game is, like I said, still in alpha, so as far as I know it's one guy developing it. Oh, dead T-Rex. But as far as I know, well, no, I'm assuming other people will be slightly less awful at it. Where is this blimmin' Ankylosaurus? I wish there was a way to search. It's definitely here somewhere. You can see on the right-hand side. Well, there is a lot of dinosaurs, admittedly. There's a lot of space to cover as well, so it's quite hard to find. Ooh! Go on, you just chill out there. Everyone's horny! Stop being horny! Right, there you go, there's a female. Go, do your thing. No? Okay. So if we go up to 10 times speed and follow the adventure of this Triceratops, who I shall call Jeromo. Jeromo's having a little nap. He's asleep and he's horny. That's fine. We're going to keep an eye on the right-hand side to see if anything changes. Now, assumedly the T-Rexes are... Winter is coming. Ha, clever. Assumedly the T-Rexes are going to die out eventually because they've got no females, basically. You know, it's impossible for them to mate at this point in time. The Triceratops are going to dominate the planet, as far as I can tell. Don't see how anything else would do it. Lots of Triceratopses, the numbers have just gone up. Oh, there's a new baby somewhere! Ankylosauruses need to find each other, because I've yet to see any of them. Although, that would have blimmin' helped if I'd learnt that. That's my bad. Right, there's our... Oh, there they are! Yay! That's the horny male. That's the horny... That was the horny female! Okay, so if we follow the female now, she should be pregnant. We're going to see them hips go. Meh. I think a Triceratops has died. 464. We'll keep an eye on that. The baby Ankylosaurus died! I'm not surprised, because who knows where the bloody thing is? It's not here. It's buggered off somewhere, which isn't a good idea when you're a baby. I'm curious if she's pregnant. They definitely just had sex. I'm just putting this out there. As far as I know, Ankylosauruses don't use protection. As far as I know. I don't pretend... Oh, Triceratops is going for it. I don't pretend to be an expert on the contraceptive habits of dinosaurs. That's not the kind of guy I am. But I'm assuming she's pregnant. It's cool. What we're going to do... We're going to mix things up. Where's the T-Rex? What is that? Oh, it's a fire! Oh, I think that's like a random forest fire. Cool. Come here, you. This is T-Rex. Come here. Look. Look how much food there is. Enjoy. Oh, run away. No, that's fine as well. He's just looking for... He's just horny. He doesn't care about anything else. Doesn't care about all the food lying there waiting. Another baby triceratops has died. Although... Oh, no. Maybe it grew up. It's become an adult. That probably makes more sense. Another fire. Let's cram this heat up. Let's burn this mother down. Means. Hmm. 664. The triceratops are doing very well in general. Ankylosaurus is, oh my god, it's a lot of dung. It's too much dung, I feel. Too much dung. Anyways, we're going to end it there. Ladies and gentlemen, this game has massively improved since I last played it. It looks better. It plays better. I don't remember there being Ankylosaurus last time I played. And this, the level of detail and stuff, it's not really... Even for me, really, it's not like I don't get really excited about things like aridity and stuff, but for people who want a proper simulation, this is assumedly absolute heaven because you can tell it works. The game is still in alpha, you know, there's a long, long way to go yet, but everyone should give the guy a little bit of support. We should support everyone who makes dinosaur games, really, and everyone who makes indie games and puts themselves out there and all that kind of jazz. For God's sake, just a horny T-Rex. We will be back playing the game down the line, not every single update, but we've played it before. I think we played it twice before, actually. And we'll keep coming back every time there's big changes to the game and stuff, and hopefully one day I'll survive at least a little while. Today I didn't really manage anything, which is kind of my bad, but I'm sure next time we'll survive. We'll make it to a week. That is the goal, not, you know, 3 days. I feel like I would survive longer than I survived in this game. That's how bad I am. Oh well. Cheers, much love, as always. And remember to check out the description for a link to this, like, the game sites and stuff. Much love, bye-bye.